who would like to bring 6 feet forward from his current position on the stage, Mr. Jonathan Coulton, once more.
You win.
As if scripted. This next song is about a gentleman who sadly passed away some time ago. He was a true hero. He's touched every one of your lives, or you know it or not. And this is one of those songs where you wave your thingies that light up, but not lighters, because those aren't allowed on board. So
please do not burn out the ship.
So wave your apps, or your mini lightsabers, or your 900 candle power flashlights that you carry around at all times.
Your weird smart badges.
This is for a gentleman named Dr. Robert C. Baker. Most of this song is true. Wait, don't wave yet. Don't wave them yet. So the choruses. Or if I didn't say the choruses, I meant to say the choruses. Yes, you don't want to blow it all at once. Have them at the ready. Robert C. Baker died on a Monday. We all know his work, although few knew his name. A Cornell professor who taught poultry science, forever enshrined in the Poultry Hall of Fame. 84 years worth of food innovations, chicken dogs, turkey dogs, and turkey ham. But beyond them all stands Baker's greatest creation. For Baker begat chicken nuggets for man. His big yellow clown suits.
Robert C. Baker's last will was specific, that his bones be removed, that he be ground up real fine,
to place his remains into small cardboard coffins, and bury the pieces six at a time.
Nugget Man.
Thank you.